Hey guys and dolls, how are y'all today? I have a special guest.
Who is here not because he wants to, but because he decided to skip school today.
So you weren't supposed to tell him that.
I don't care.
Okay, so we can see ourselves over here and my son keeps looking over there.
Because I look good.
Should I do glasses? Glasses? No glasses. Glasses. He's not going to do it.
I'm not going to do it. I do it better than you.
No, okay. I know you do better than me. That's why I want you to do it because you're so funny.
I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
Well, fine. Okay, so why are we here? All right. So, yeah, this is happening right there. Have y'all seen this in your grocery store yet? This is called Coca-Cola Life, all right? And it is something that I have been yelling about for years that they need to do with diet sodas because I don't like diet sodas. They taste disgusting. And I've said, why can't they just use like less sugar and do an alternative sweetener? And so they finally came out with it. If you can see right here, it says sweetened with cane sugar and stevia. And it's got 90 calories per serving, and they're saying the can is a serving. And I think on other sodas, it's like 180. So this is like literally half, okay? So of course, as y'all know, my love affair with Coca-Cola, I had to try it, much to my son's chagrin.
I don't know why I'm here.
Because you're tasting it.
I just ate cake.
I know you did. I just brushed my teeth. So that'll give us, you know, some different perspectives from which to judge this. So anyway, I thought I'd do a quickie review because y'all know that, you know, my love affair is with Coca-Cola. So, first impressions. It's scary.
We're not going to do an impression of the can.
No, I am because I think it's scary. I don't like the green because when I see Coca-Cola, I want to see red. So I wish that they had included maybe a different shade of red or a tint of red or red in combination or even burgundy and green or something like that. Stop it.
I don't know what I'm talking
about. He's watching terrible videos.
It's
in
great.
Here. So, okay, we're gonna do this here. Which cup do you want to use?
I don't know. Possibly the one that's in front of me.
Well, I like this
but
one, though.
There may or may not.
Okay, you get the bubble one because you're not deciding, so.
I'm being sarcastic. Whichever one is in front of me, all right?
Okay, so here we go. We're going to pour it and see if it bubbles. Okay, first of all, the color is like regular Coke, and it is bubbling. So I'll give you some in yours now.
Steph, I ain't drinking that.
You don't have to drink it all. I'm just giving you a good amount.
Why? You just need to give
it
me
a little. It does bubble, just like regular, but it doesn't. I don't know why his has more bubble than mine. Maybe it's the glass.
Because you had, it was at a higher.
It smells like normal Coke. Smell it. It doesn't even smell diet-y.
No, it doesn't.
He's not even going to participate. He's barely here to taste it.
Ugh.
Thank goodness.
I don't know why I'm here, though.
So, are you ready? It's not too bad, actually.
6 out of 10 would not drink again.
Really?
I'm outie.
Well, but you... Whoa! Connor! Did y'all hear that? Good Lord, what rating do you give him that belch on a scale of 1 to 10? Really, 6 out of 10?
Yeah.
You would not drink again?
Aftertaste.
Aftertaste? Well, you had sugar. I had toothbrushing.
It's the problem is that you get like that fake sweetener taste at the end of it.
Well, I could taste that as I was drinking.
Yeah.
I could taste the
Well, with me, it's always at the very end. So you get that fake sweetener taste, and it tastes like absolute butt. I give it a 6 out of 10 because it doesn't taste like Diet Coke, but...
Well, that's true. To me, this has no Diet Coke taste. And that Diet Coke bite that's at the end of it, I can taste the stevia, especially at the end. Some people, okay, I have a very, I guess, Bye. Sensitive palate. Are you really going? All okay, right. Well, he's gone. So
yeah, solo,
let me try
solo.
To shift over here. So
I told you. I
know.
Gonna drink.
And I appreciate.
My pants are really blue.
I appreciate you having graced us. Ooh, they are blue.
Super.
They're actually not quite this blue in real life.
I would make my GTA character.
Hey, look here. Red. Blue and yellow. Primary colors. Yellow, blue, red. And blue and yellow make green right here. And the color should be red or have some sort of red in it. Would you stop? At least you can tell by that it has a lot of carbonation in it, because he is belching rudely still. There's the third one. So y'all rate his burps in the comments below. So have you tried this yet? I want to know if you've tried it, or do you want to try it or not? Let me know. Are you interested in it? I am in Austin, Texas. I got this at just my normal HEB grocery store. It wasn't even like at some kind of specialty grocery store. I will say this runs a very good second to actual regular Coke. So if you like soda and you want to cut your calories and you don't want to do the aspartame and you don't want to do the scary sweeteners, give this a try. If I am so awesome, I'm attempting to, in the description here on this video here on YouTube, I'm going to put the links to where you can purchase either bottles or cans, okay? So if you're interested and you don't have it in your store, go ahead and click the link below and you'll be able to get those. So what do you think? I think it's pretty good. And y'all know my love affair that I have with Coca-Cola, good, bad, or indifferent. This is really not bad. It's really, really not. Sorry, I just literally saw a squirrel outside, so I was looking at it. So that was it. Just a quickie, silly video to let y'all know about that new product that's out. Tell me. He said, you're welcome for the burps. So y'all let me know in the comments below if you enjoyed his burps or could have done without them today. So on that note, you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. This is pretty delicious. Give it a try. So we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.